When a text message comes in, the hands both move to M for message. That's supposed to prompt you to go look at your phone to see what the message is. The problem is they don't ever move back to the time. So hours later, you'll glance at your watch to see what time it is, and it's always 9:50. You have to click this to make it go back. It gets old.